All right, guys, we're back. Let's hope this new randomizer attempt will be better. As round two of randomizer, this time new seed. Hopefully things will go well. Since I turned gravity off, my jump's normal again. That's weird. Okay, I'm not having that much of a fast one, but also it mirrored my HP bar much higher than it normally is. That is, I think. Hold on. I want to make sure, yep. Unusually high. Oh, jeez. Whoop. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh god! Hey! Hey! Go! Shoot! Ah! Get away! Buzz off! Oh god! Hey! Buzz off! Buzz off! Kinda miss my super high power buster, but this is a crazy amount of large HP. Hey, Vile again. No, Vile. AR Vile, but. Wow, he's... Come on. I have too much HP, but... Whoa. Whoa! Come on! Thank you. Thank you. Now we can actually get a move on. Yes, I mean, this would be any percent because this is a randomizer. I'm not sure how things are gonna go. I at least want to see if I can beat this seed this time since I failed last time due to stupid low gravity. And let's start with good old Chill Penguin. Buster Charge. Guess I just got the normal one. Well, let's see if I can make the jump this time. Jerk! Oh, that feels so good. That feels so good too. What? There we go. Hey, yes! Fuck you, low gravity! And what is this? I still have the random. Dash boots here. Something that will make the speed of my dashes, the length of them, either short or long each dash, so it's random each one. At least that's what it should do. If this really remains unchanged, I'm gonna be upset. Bye-bye. Ooh, I wonder. Right, I need... remains unchanged, I'm gonna be upset. Nope. Well, I made it to the first guy. Let's see how well this goes against Chill Penguin. My charge buster dealt like one single chip of his damage despite him having that low health. Wow. Save state because I'm smart. Sparkman. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Well, time to be stupid, probably. Okay, this is... Hi. Shit. Oh shit. Wait, I could've sworn I had infinite life on, didn't I? Okay, that's actually the smart thing to go to Flame Mammoth. Since his place is shut down after beating. Oh my god. Ooh, hello. What's this, then? Armor again? Well, the armor's in the same spot as it was in the last seed. I'm pretty sure they said the armor was not in there. Soul said the armor was not there normally. And health! Ow. Whee! Ow. Oh my god, this is stupid! I'm a literal tank! Whee! Oh, what? Excuse me? There we go. So it was the boots that I needed to break through there. Of course it was the fucking boots! The little grounder that made it impossible to get through Chill Penguin Station where the boots were is what screwed me over that last. Ah! I'm never putting gravity on again, even if someone gets a good run. One where the gravity is actually helpful to them. Ooh. What am I doing? Ow. Nice try, buddy. Whee! Oh! Hi. Goodbye. Wonder what's down here. Nothing. Whee! Now I kind of want to hunt down the HP ups just because I want to see how stupid high my HP is going to be. Okay, Shit, I missed. Nope. I'll tank your hits, Mammoth. Ooh! Nope. Nope! Uh-oh. Nope! What? This is gonna be a... Wait. Hold on, did I see that right? Something, like, pelted off him. Wait, what am I doing? I know that's not his weakness. This is... at least... much better to assure a hit on him. Oh, and it's doing guaranteed one bar. Okay. Well, someone's messaging me. Oh? I know that's not, it's not his weakness. First, let's save state. And go to Storm Eagle. Okay, so either Arm Cannon or Helmet will be in this one. Oops. In here? What'd I get? A life. Hey, you! What's here, I wonder? Mm-hmm. Are you? Thank God that armor is there with all the help I have. Yet. Why do the normal jump? I have this. This thing again. What am I doing? Like, I don't have gratis. I don't need to do that fancy ass trick. Whee! Okay, so all the parts All the capsule parts were in the exact place of the last seed. Way to shove it in my face more, randomizer, that I got screwed over with low gravity and couldn't get the one part I needed because I couldn't make that stupid, difficult, frame-perfect jump. Yeah. But fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. Oh god, lag! Okay, I know there's a health pickup somewhere in this level. I just can't remember where. Gonna do something very stupid I'm gonna probably regret. I wanted to see how high my health can go. And yeah, like, people can remind me where stuff is in this game, but don't help me with the randomizer, please. Like, well, he's got, I think, normal. Ah! I'm curious. Come on. Stop doing that. There we go. Whew, okay. Yeah, now with that on. I want to check one place left for where the health is for him. I think I remember. Oop, wrong place. I think if I remember correctly, it's across here. No. Where was it again? I think there's a specific one that was like a bunch of them. What are you doing? Oh my god, the game's lagging! You! Ooh, having that this early! I think I might have doomed myself, but... Nope! Yep, I did. Hmm. Oh, right! I think I know where it is now. I think I now remember where it is. I just gotta get high enough up. And... Whoop! Oh, yeah. Alright, Spark-Mandrew, I want my revenge on you, buddy. You're one of the few I have never made it to in the last seed. So you're gonna die. Now that I don't have to worry about the dumb power plant. My god. Oh shit. Goodbye. What the? Ow. I'm probably gonna get a little more reckless as my health goes up. I think I have the body armor to reduce the damage, and depending how high my health would go, I have boss level health from the looks of it. The health that bosses should have normally. I forget you. Oh, hello, you. Can I actually I'm gonna have to come back with Boomer Quanger. No, I think I can do it. Yes! Ah, damn it! This is the kind of frame perfect jumps I'm skillful jumps I'm okay with. This is entirely frame perfect, I want to say, but it's a little bit more forgiving than when I had the low gravity on and couldn't make it past here, and I had it again. Come on. Yeah, damn it. Yes, damn it. As you can see, I can make that one much easier than any of the other jumps I try to make in the last seed. So I made that. Yes. No. Come on. Yes. There we go. Whew. Nope. Ow. Oh my god. What the? Oh, hit the wrong button. Thank you. Oh my god. Hey, right. Whoops. All right, Spark. I know your game. Wow. Bye-bye. You know, I'm waiting for a moment where I can just one-shot a boss that has large health with their weakness. Save state. Yeah, let's go for you. No! I will not have myself be launched into a death again. Wow, you died fast. That would have been helpful. Oh well. Hey, life I don't need. Oh. Hey. Jump. Nope. Not yet. Oh, right. And lead to lead you along. Need you to help. Right, I was too fat. I was too slow. Oh well. Let's try that again. I have infinite lives. Like 7 right there. Whee! Right. Oh, right, I had to kill you. Right, I was thinking the wrong thing. I had to kill you fast. That was my stupid mistake there. Good lord, that HP. I know it's technically energy, but still. And here comes the fated jump. No, I think I overshot it. Oh, that is stupid high HP. Oh, I gotta send this to someone. Hold on. Oh, right. What the hell? What am I? Uh-oh. Guys, we got a problem. Oh no. I can't access the game! And I can't only... Oh, fuck. Well, fuck. No, we're doing. I'm on a module again. Wait, guys. Hold on a sec. Are you fucking? Ah! There we go. Somehow the game froze, so I couldn't do it, and I had to open up a new one. This is why I'm thankful I have save states! Right, I need the head part for that. What was I thinking? I did kill him. Buddy. Oh god! Oh my god, really? Really? Sick. Nope, nope, nope. Don't load. I want to print if I can see the chat. Ooh, what am I doing? Oop. Oop. And here we go. Faded jump time. Gonna wait for it. Can't go that way yet, though. I don't have all the parts. I don't have everything. Oh. Hey, armored. Ow. Bye-bye. Stop that! Stop that! Oh, dear lord, all... What? Can't believe I have to use that on you. Because I mess up my pattern. Save state. Octopus it is now. Chameleon after. Hi. Oh, you. I didn't even stand a chance. Wow. Nope. Nah. Stop it. I'm sorry. Were you wanting to do something? That's a no. Come on. Waiting for. Die, die, die. Hey! Let unhand me. Where's that thing? There he is. I'm not going to try to get to that. Wow. If Demonikin was here, he'd be laughing his ass off at that. You're gonna be laughing at the boss no matter what. I know that for sure. Oh my god, bombs! Oh my god. There we go. Safe landing. Wait. Oh, right. You. And? What? My HP can't go any higher! It's already maxed! That's too funny. My HP's already maxed out. Oh, this game. Are you dead yet? No, you're dead. Bye-bye. Ooh, hi. Nope. 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 This is gonna be a cakewalk, I think. This is a much better OH GOD LORD ALMIGHTY! Okay! How much HP does this motherfucker have? Off the screen! My good lord! Oh shit, I'm gonna... IT HASN'T EVEN GONE DOWN! Oh, now it's going down. I see now. This is his actual weakness. Oh my god. Oh my god! Do I have any... A while, good lord. All right, Sting, I want my revenge on you. As your one, I also never got a fought. Again, because I know right here there's you that I'm gonna have to deal with. Oops, too high. Ow. Too low. Excellent. And this is the helmet. All the parts, finally! Hello? Let's first see here. Unfortunately, it's not going to increase my HP at all, but might as well get it still to make it count. gosh, the big, right. The big ones are robots. I see you there. Cannot camouflage from me. My God. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. All right, Sting, let's go. Let's see what you got, Sting. Surprise me, I've never fought you yet. That's pretty normal. Wait. What? It's not doing any damage! I wanted the ice. There we go. Found a weakness. I could have sworn that was his normal weakness, the actual missiles. Welp. We are only, one boss away before Sigma. And I know I'm missing... one last HP upgrade in his level, which shouldn't be too hard to get, hopefully. And two of the sub-tanks, but I don't remember what levels they are. But this is an any percent, thankfully. What am I doing?
Nope.
Wait, what the hell? I destroyed one of those things. Oh, good lord, you're going fast! Oh, shit! I was not ready for that. Because I don't trust this. I was nowhere near that one. You came at the right time, Demonikin. It's the super fast elevator scene, unfortunately. It's super fast again. And no! You missed a lot of things that were good. Like, you missed how much health Launch Octopus had. Oh my god. Oop, wrong button. Thanks for the raid, you Kirby. I definitely need to get a raid. My own, like, thing to thank for raids better and fix that and get a new alert for it. Right. Let's see. Right, I can't get that one yet without... I I can't get that one without Boomer Quanger's weapon, right. Unless... Nope, I can't still jump through that. Gilgamesh, Gingerman Prime, thanks for the follow. Yeah, no, I'm gonna need to get... But here's a funny fact! I'm already at max health! Oh, right, I actually can do that. Woo! Yep, look, no HP change. I'm already at max health. Yeah, I was at max health by Armored Armadillos, because I started with 3 notches higher than my starting health already. That's the funny thing about this randomizer, apparently. You yourself can't go beyond your set max HP, so if you start with max HP, HP upgrades are useless. I at least got all of them now. That was the last one. The only thing I'm missing now left, if I wanted to go for the actual Hadouken, is... the last 2 sub-tanks, which I don't remember where they are. And, because this is a randomizer, I am perfectly okay with you guys refreshing me. It's just, the only thing I will not allow is any backseating for randomizers. But, thankfully, you'd probably have a different seed than this one. I think I'm definitely going to share this seed, though, since I'm already close to beating it. If you want me to go for the Hadouken, we can. I just need to remember where the last 2 sub-tanks are. I don't remember if I got Chilled Penguins. I know I got Storm Eagles. Alright, Quanger. Let's see what you got. Let's see how much health you have. Oh no! Oh good motherfucking lord! Hey! Buddy! Oh, good Jesus! Oh. I'm dead! I'm gonna try and see if I can. Well, that's doing some good damage, I think. I may need to try and find something else to deal some good damage, because he has a ton of HP. Oh my good lord, Boomer Quanger. Why? Why did this guy have to have the one with the probably the most HP? He either has as much as Launch Octopus did or more. Oh good lord. Hello, Super Boss Quanger. Super Quanger, whatever. Oh god. Shit. Crap. It hasn't even gone down yet. Look at that, guys. Yeah, people who are gonna now have this seat, have fun on Boomer Quanger! Oh, good lord. Oh, shit! No, I'm gonna probably just... If I die, I'm gonna probably just... That's not gonna work. Yeah, I'm gonna have to escape the level. Shit! I don't have enough energy to kill him. Because my weapons are... My main weapons that... I could experiment, though, and see what else can work. Does not seem to be doing a lot. I know the roller shield and fire do nothing. How much does spark do, though? I'm just testing to see so I can plan ahead when I come back for him. He's the only guy I got to beat. That is so stupid how much health he has! Okay, that at least does some damage. Something tells me I'm gonna need those sub tanks. Yeah. Okay, just wanna make sure. Yeah, that dealt no damage. Okay, the ice does something, at least. If it hits him. I'm at least trying to plan my move here. My moves here, so I know what to do. Thank you. And just want. Yep, that does nothing. Wait a second! Are you kidding me, game? I missed. Shit, that's bad. Oh my god, are you for real? Is this... If he dies this way... I want to give it one more try, because I'm actually curious now. Is the Full Charge Buster his actual weakness? Is the fucking Full Charge Buster his actual weakness for this randomizer? One hit. I want to actually see. I got one hit on me. It might not actually... Shit. Oh crap, he grabbed me. Oh crap. Do the three level shots work any different than a full charge? That's what I'm saying. Well, I'll ask. Maybe so, actually. It looks at it. Oh, good. Oh my god. We could actually probably do this even without having to restart. Oh god. Oh, come on. Oh, what? It's the green shot that's actually doing more damage. Wow, okay. And now for Sigma. All right, now I remember. I got Flame Mam. It was Flame Mammoth's energy tank that I got. So I can't remember the other two. I got Storm Eagle and Flame Mammoth's. I can't remember what the other two were. Is the problem. It doesn't matter. I think we should be fine. Green shots are apparently stronger than any of my other shots. Oh crap! And let's get out. The boomer crane just went ripping for Mandrill. And that's the energy supply tanks, like the ones that fill up energy that you can just use to refill your health, not the health upgrades. Just want to make sure, that I already got all the hearts. Ooh! Ooh! Okay, that was cool. It's your guy's call. Do you want to see me try and go for the Hanokin, or are you just okay, fine with me pressing on with this randomizer? Because I have no idea how things are going to go from this point onward. Okay. He's immune to the green. Right, all enemies that have different weaknesses. So green shot just worked really well on Boomer Quanger, but it's useless on these things. This could finally be the first randomizer I'm ever gonna beat. Hey, Vile. Let's go. Right, he hasn't dealt enough damage to me. I remember that. I know that. I'm just having fun. Come on. Speed it up. Thank you. Zero! Oh, no. Oh my god, he's super weak to the Buster. And here I was worried. Well, he keeps shocking me, I could die. I don't need to waste any of my weapon energy on him. I'm back, Vile. Crap. Should I actually experiment and see what his, if any other weapons can go well against him? Maybe I should, because he's just dashing around everywhere. The Green Buster's doing a lot of damage, but, Let's see what other stuff can do, though. That didn't do a lot, I don't think. Or maybe it did. Wow. Oh. I just wasted all the Quanger on him. Wow, me. The woman that chopped through his health like nothing, and I wasted it all on him. And died. Ah, shameful. Up. Right, there's no walls here, so I can't. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I hate to do this, but I like to get through this guy at the very least. This could actually be the tougher battle here. So I know Quanger's after him. All right, I'm not on the... Oh, the roller shield's doing a lot of damage. Come on, he's almost dead. I don't even know if that's his original weakness, but whatever. Really? What am I doing? Buster time. Hey, Quanger. What? Where'd that super high HP you had go? He had before. Probably. And that's what I get for looking at the chat. That fills that up more. Play it smart. Put up the shield. Damn you! Come on! I hopefully don't have to fight Boomer again. I do. Okay. Oh my god. Whatever, you're dead again.
Oh, I mean, yeah, this is funny. Demonic King.
Alright. Okay, come on. Alrighty. Now comes the boss I despised when I first played this game. What? Oh my! One hit! Are you shitting me? One hit! I know it didn't even small, but I didn't expect that ice to do that much damage! I'm sorry, Demonigan. Oh, wow. And you're also right. I should also be quiet, because who knows if people are asleep at this time where I am. I mean, it's 8 where I am, but I don't know. Some people go to sleep at 8. Buzz off your bat. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Alright, the boss already was there. Someone else I'm gonna have to. Let's see. Your normal weakness was the flamethrower. Is that still gonna be your actual weakness? Yeah, that is still your actual weakness. The reason I say that is because I think there's instances with this random measure that the boss's weakness could change. Like, unless Steam Chameleon wasn't weak to the missiles, it just didn't affect him at all, period. Taking that now, then, thank you very much. Thank you. Ah. Then I can't remember for the life of me what was Steam Chameleon's original weakness. I think Stormhawk was probably the easiest one in this run. Actually at this boss now. I'm gonna probably die. What? That was on purpose. Oh, that's... I missed my timing there. Ow. Plays. This is just a randomizer run I'm still trying to do. Oop. One down. That's not gonna work. Phew, there we go. That was not too bad. because I think there's one more Sigma stage before the main bout against Sigma. Who is it this time? Armored. Bye bye. Off bat. Aha. Shit. Didn't mean to hit that. There we go. Unfortunately, I took so much damage. Who's next? Sting. Let's see how your original looks is. Wow. The rematch, guys. The rematch guys have less HP than how they did before. Thank you. And this is... Yep, I thought as much. The room design looked familiar enough. Throws him in the middle of his punch. All right, launch octopus is next. Wow, this is gonna be... Actually... No, wait, right. That's your weakness. Even if it isn't, you're dead. You had pathetic HP. Here, and if I want to just Oh, alive and energy, and that's not gonna be. Mammoth is next. Nope, no attack. Right, this boss. Excuse me? Wait a second! Where did that come from? Before, wait, you hit. This is gonna be a... Okay, that's its weakness. I found its weakness. Kill it fast before it kills me! Phew! Yeah, you saw that though, guys! It had like no HP, and then it had super what? Here we are now. I know First Sigma is weak to... I know First Sigma is weak to... electricity. I'm trying to remember what his dog was weak to. Might as well refill here my energy tanks. We're gonna be ending the randomizer soon here after we beat Sigma, because this pretty much will mark the end. And I'll definitely know this time include a link for this one, because this was an actual fun seed. I liked this seed. Then again, I like it when I can beat any seed and it seems fair. I don't like seeds that are impossible or frame perfect required. Alright, that's everything. Hey, Sigma. Is working. But anyway, here we go. Oh god, hi! You landed right by me. Oh, he blocked the shots that time. Nope, I'm mistiming my shots. There we go! And here we go, the tough one. What? You what? I just said screw it. I had the HP. Yeah, it's not possible for me to already hit full HP so early! And... Excellent randomizer. So that was the first randomizer I actually beat. This is my chat. We'll add you the head G. Thank you. Yeah, sorry if I'm... If you see it freezing sometimes. I'm actually getting things ready to actually send you... to pretty much give the seed. Can I skip the crits? Unfortunately, no. I'll definitely get let you guys have this seed this time. I have another. Oh, that's probably just me on my Twitch. And one quick thing, and anyone with the link can now have the seed. So yeah. I have no real good place to put it, but... If you want the seed that I... This seed, I'll put it right here in chat for you guys. And that is quite literally its name. The name of the seed is... literally, Lego Day Shaq Fu Pancakes. I did not put that name. That's just the name it gave me. Did it. My first randomizer is beaten. Honestly, that was fun. I'm wondering what other games I could do randomizers of that I'd be interested in. I'd rather not do an RPG just yet, because that's going to take a long time. And I'd rather it be games that I've beaten. That's to say there is no Mega Man X2 randomizer yet. As much as people would probably love to see me do that one, there is none. Figure things out, but what would you guys say to a Kirby randomizer sometime then? I might go back to here and try some new random feeds of this, but probably not for a while. I wanted to try other randomizers. This is actually fun for my first randomizer experience. Well, first one I've beaten, more accurately. Yeah, yeah. See ya soon another time. But yeah, thank you all for joining me for this randomize. I mean, I could do some other options. Like, let me see here. I might actually see if I can show the randomizer. Can I actually show the randomizer? Window capture. Properties and... No, I cannot show the randomizer, I think. But basically, like, this randomizer has options. Like, I could actually make it harder. Like, I could make low battery mode, which which says, in this mode, X starts each new life with an impartial filled health bar. I don't like the idea of one-hit deaths. Because that means if I take any damage, I'm just die. That's bleh for me. I could do random stages. That pretty much means I don't know what stage I'm going to, despite the boss portrait. I don't know if for the game mode, total random kind of was pretty fun, but I could do puzzle mode. Or I can do glass cannon mode. Glass cannon doesn't sound that fun, honestly. I'll definitely think of what I could choose if I'm going to do this one again for the randomizer. But definitely, if you want to try this seed out for yourself, I'll put a link to it in the description of the VOD when this goes up on YouTube, on Bleach Rubber live streams. Those of you that were watching on the stream, you have the link in the chat. Give it a try yourself. This was actually very fun for my first one. And yeah, I will admit, this one looks really easy for the seed that was created. I can pretty much create different seeds every time, anytime I want. I just select the options it would generate, so I don't know if it will be easy or hard. Perhaps if I do the same options, it could be hard for another seed. I just didn't like the gravity because the gravity screwed me over last time. Melee, thank you all for joining. I'm gonna take a week off of streaming to cool down and unwind, but we will be back starting the 7th of September, with the first stream being the 9th of September, with EX Porygon joining me for Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. So again, thank you all. Hope you enjoyed this randomizer tip, and good night. I will see you all next time.